We also do have some breaking news from Ray Township. Sky 4 over the scene of this crash at 26 Mile and Romeo Plank. We're still gathering information, but the sheriff's office telling Local 4 two people are hurt. We're not sure about their conditions. Romeo Plank is closed at 26 Mile, so stay away from the area for now, and we'll update the story at 5.